Good morning, respected fathers, teachers, and my dear friends. Myself, Max Achal, I am studying 7th class Rose from Don Bosco School. Today, my topic is about interior of the earth. Inner earth has 5 layers. There are the upper part of the earth is crust. The second part of the earth is upper mantle. The third part of the earth is lower mantle. The fourth part of the earth is outer core. The fifth part of the earth is inner core. So, just like the onion, earth has similar content layers with one inside another. The uppermost layers over the earth surface is called the crust. It is the thinnest of all layers. It is about 35 kilometers continental measures. And only the ocean floor's main minerals constitutes of the continental mass, the silica and aluminium. Thank you.